church was a job. It was more of a schedule than anything. I would go there and it would be my nap time. I remember going to my old church and laying down across three seats and falling asleep while the sermon was going on. My best friend Ken Dumke brought me to Hope to go on a mission trip to go to the DR for the first time. We were leaving on Thanksgiving of my 11th grade year. So I started going to Hope then, and I just fell in love with everything that Hope is. I just got back from Africa, and it was one of the best experiences of my life. It was so awesome to be there and to be working with the locals there, because when we got there, I kind of expected to go there and build a church and like just keep to myself and not do much. But I got there and I started building, and then all the locals came up and were trying to teach me words and teach me new things that I didn't know, and they would talk to me and strike up a conversation in the middle of building. I was with in Africa was the best team ever, because there was no forcefulness to get us to work together. We got there and everyone just clicked. There was no stopping, there was no let's do a team builder, because there was no need for a team builder. We all just were friends. We got on that plane and we started talking like just like we've known each other forever, and that was awesome. Hope is a family. Hope is friends that are there even when you don't want them to be. Hope is somewhere to be when you have nowhere else to go. Hope is my home. I'm Bobby Adams, and I am Hope.